My name is Ethel Gertrude-Teagarden, and I want to go to Mars, because I've had it with this place. Apparently, you can't do what you want in your own house anymore. You can't sunbathe nude in your own front yard if it's a route for a school bus. You know what they did? They come and took my house, and they shipped me off to a nursing home with the fakakada palm trees and the fakakada pink flamingos everywhere. It's disgusting and very sticky, and I want out. I also want to get away from my children with their grabby hands trying to take all my stuff. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to take it all with me to Mars, and I'm going to bury it under some Mars rocks, and they'll never get it. And you know what else I want to get away from? Those grandchildren with their Nana write me a letter and Nana send me a card. I don't want to be no pen pal with no grandkids. By the time you write me a letter on Mars, I'll be dead. So put me on the first rocket ship to Mars, because I want to live there now. I didn't get it. Mars, I'm ready to go.